Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Ordo. We are back in our campaign of EU with Oman or Arabia. Ha! We got rid of all our rebels in Africa. That's good to be true. Ha! After years of stuff, we got this province. That's great. And now, ooh, there is the Oirat army. Interesting. Where are they going? To Urumqi. Would be great if they would get rid of their stupid rebels. Like, you know, they got rid of my rebels. Still at high enthusiasm. Really? But they're already at 20%. Good. Okay, let's get Malva out of the store. And another conversion done. Yay! We are great. In other news, how about you say that's okay for you? No, it's not okay for you. Come on, be a good guy. Let's move up there. Let's do some barrage here. More provinces, that's great. More conversions, that's also great. Ha, we are down to 50% overextension, yay. And another conversion done. No more conversions possible. Oh, Interesting. We are so fast in converting, we are not even able to we are faster in converting than in conquering this stuff. Okay, we are really not good at this warfare thing. The core province here. Oh, this general guy. That's okay. Stay here in the vicinity because there is the Oirat troops. You are on high enthusiasm, Vijayanagar. How can this be? We're just fighting someone of you? Yeah. Okay. Let's kill this fort as well, as fast as possible. So, Vijayanagar, how about you doing this peace deal? No, you don't want to? Okay, how about we don't take great. Ah, I forgot. Need to give this to. Yeah, it doesn't matter. So, where are you going to book you? Oh, Lana is going to get the rebels. So they fight. Yay, and Ming is also fighting rebels. That's okay. We can live with move this direction. Ah, you got this castle as well. Let's give this to Moderai as well. Let's see, how about you give me all your money? 21%. I would get 21% already. The trade power is good from Mela and this as well. Yeah, let's see how much we get when we capture. The conversion done. So let's map. Look at the region map. Good, good. No. Oh, it's just about, yeah, it's okay. Portugal, Portugal. We probably should start the war down here as well. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Religion, then. Whether I go there. Ah, I totally forgot. Some troops can be transported to India from here, and we'll do that right away. Yay, more provinces integrated into our country. Yay. Wait, Transylvania is fighting Kazan right now. Interesting. No, Kazan is fighting Russia. That's too bad. Now we'll have to fight Russia as well. Yeah. I thought that will happen. What can you do? Oh, now they will do it. Yeah, let's do it. Good. Let's move. Okay. They made peace with Oirat, too bad. We could probably, let's see, how many Sunni provinces we have until here? We'll have to take a lot of provinces. But maybe we don't take provinces anyway, because if this holds up. Let's see. Province we need. We don't need his capital because it's angry. But these provinces, we will need these provinces. This okay. These provinces here. Okay. Like this. It's like breaking. These provinces, yeah, they don't do it because we hold enough land, but that's more or less what we want. Probably will give something to a jump as well. Yeah, we don't need to. Would be great if we would hold some of the Sony land down here, but unless Ming holds this land. Yeah, go away with your troops. Can't you take someone else, something else? Like the Ming stuff? Let's move up to. These two we should conquer at least because we want to take them. And if the Chinese get there and conquer it. Come on, Chinese, go. Huh? The truce with the Ottomans has ended so soon. Really bad, bad, Dehli. Bad Dehli. Bad, bad Dehli. Taking some of my land. Really don't appreciate that. So, what is our war score anyway? Done. Very spawn, very spawn. Take one. You've got 2,000 men there. Take it. Come on, you can do this. Nice. Nice religious centers. Nice, dearly. Where are you going? To Chuk Chuk. Interesting. Can we just, I mean, Ah, they really got some land from Oirat. That's good. Because this is Sunni land, isn't it? Yep. So we can also. Yeah. So you will just go here and you will just go because we good. Good. Let's go there. Let's go there. How about this war? Let's go here. Come on, Ming. Kill this 40,000 people. You can do it. I'm pretty sure about that. Kill that non-army army. It'd be great. If we could kill them. So they have no pain in the ass up there. Oh. More Mamluks. Okay. Okay. So there are some Mamluks up here that can be killed, so we don't have to get rid of two Sicilies here. That's good, I believe. Ah, I totally forgot about this thing. Okay, we'll stop this and oh, wait. Can get a new leader. Totally forgot about this. There. Level 8. This will give the Ottomans something to think in our next war. Let's summon another Diet. Let's see. Complete when the following is fulfilled. Tunguka is Omani. Or colonize or have a colonial subject fully colonize any province in the area, wherever that's. I mean, that's probably. It sounds like Russian. Have a university in Kaffa. And we gain. Yeah, of course we'll do this. Kaffa, where are you? You're somewhere around here. Religious thing again. Okay, where are you going, Saitam? Yeah, this would be great if you fight the Ming soldiers. Here. Come on. Let's give me this peace deal. Would be be really great. I would really appreciate it. What do we want from you anyway? We want from you, everything. No. Return calls. This. That's nearly 100% already. Let's see. Ah, also these lands up there are stupidly. Sony. All this land. We also need all of this. And that's it. So let's not take these, like these. Or like this. Interesting. Ah, because of this fault. Let's give this to Ponchap as well. Battle of Mirish. Good. Let's move here. Do that? Okay, I thought so. Would be nice if you do that, but let's go to help these guys. Let's see. Oirat still the troops. Okay, can't do anything about that. If they are not fight. Oh, this is nice. Yeah, this is probably really occult region. We could like colonize up here. This would be bad. Pretty sure about that. Why is it now 95%? Because we captured most of the stuff now. If we capture it, it's not expensive. Oh, nah. Another revolt, some mana. Kalonga, really? How do I get there? Okay, just fetch someone here. I mean, actually, we should build a fortress. I'm sure. Yay, and we captured thing again. We just get rid of Anna. No. I get rid of money poor. No. This should be working really soon. I'm pretty sure about that. Truth. Okay. I mean, I really don't want to do this, but we have to get rid of this war, so we have to. And Clemson is in the coalition, okay. And everything is bad. probably have to fight some of his armies to get him out of the war sooner or faster or something. Ah, interesting. Okay. Come on, nearly, we're nearly there. Nearly there. Oh, there's a 4,000 men. Let's go in this direction. Because up there, there are already 60,000 people. We're going to Altin. We're not very efficient in doing wars. Ooh, 50 adding points or 4,000 gold. Well, I'll take the gold. Why not? Good. Ooh, we can embrace the enlightenment. That's good. So, gold was twice as good. Oirat is also still in the war with Ming, so I really don't want to do the peace deal, because if we are lucky, Ming will peace out for something less before we peace out, so we don't need to hurry. You're going to Kunduz. Let's attack there. Yeah, probably not a good idea. We are only there with our and they in advance of us when we may be there on the 12th of September and we will be there on the 23rd. Yeah, whatever. Let's try it. Could be that we will win. Okay, then the religion, no, of course not. Good. Now we can. Why is it that we now can that we can core it now? Interesting. Yeah, you probably should go away from here. I'll go here. You really don't want to meet these 34,000 men. And the Ottomans are not part of the coalition. Of course they are. Going back minus 19%. Fine. Good. So, now to you, my dear Oirat. Fancy. There is some. Something we can probably conquer. Okay, I totally forgot about you. Let's get on the boat. Let's bring this guy down here. Let's bring him down here. Oirat, you need some help your defeat. That's okay. You're going to Karakorum, which is okay because it's held by Ming. And we found some gems in Sugar. Good. Yeah, we should do this in all of these regions. We can do it here as well because it's the party anyway. Here as well. Okay. Why are there 7,000 infantrists from Papal States here in Ethiopia? I can't imagine why this is. Let's see, can we attack them? They don't have any friends. But this is still two Sicilies. Wild Pirates of Tlemcen, I think they are kind of yep, that's good. Cheap iron. Tropical wood in Turkana. Nice. This was easy. That's unfortunate. Come on. Can't you fight the stupid rats? No, not a new guy. I think there. Yep, there is the fortress I wanted to build. Yay, we completed the agenda and got some more monarch points. Great. Ah. Technology, or else we what? Ah, to gain innovativeness. Should we do that? I mean, we have 62.2 innovativeness, so nah. Oh, interesting. Got it. All do. Although I was not sure that we would get it. Let's move there. Let's move here. Where are you going, Ursar? Where's that? Here? Yeah, that's there. We should make you punch up into an Ibadi nation. So let's see, can we? I mean, now they say that we can, but as they became body, they probably stopped converting. As it's now Dimiland. Most of the land will be converted by the center of trade anyway, so it's probably not too bad. Banu should be converted, but the rest It's okay. Okay. Let's take this and all your money. And now we have this thing. Where are you going? Wherever you are going. And we are at 70% up again. Not good. So we can take some time with Oirat now. How about you? You have no diplomats to send, yeah. Yeah. Clemson and Timbuktu. But you thought you could go into the coalition, of course. Yeah, anyway, I will save game now and go out of the game anyway because I'm tired. And next time we start, probably the coalition will stop being a coalition anyway. We probably. What will we take as the last two? Administrative. Yeah, administrative probably. Because the core creation cost is -25% less. This is a lot of admin points saved. On the other hand, everything else is quite not interesting. Also be okay. Defensive would also be okay. Could we take humanist together with religious? Okay, we updated the new troops. Okay. Yeah. Anyway, my dear friend, I hope you enjoyed it. See you soon.